Alright, what's up guys, I'm through here, and this is the second part of this game. I recorded one, and then I paused it because it stopped, so I'm restarting it. It's as Grizzlies, you'll see the first part of this before, so. Yes, let's go. I have some ice cream, so I'm gonna make an ice cream. It's a great start. Oh, that would have been great if he scored. But he didn't, so you know what? It's fine. It's fine. We're all right. Stop making saves, Craig. Like, jeez. Oh my god. That doesn't go high, that's back of the net. Like, come on. This man's an absolute trooper. Interesting name. How? No. Get, leave. I didn't even know you could do that. Kidding me. How did he just skate through my entire offense? Come on, bro. This line has been out for the entire period. Like, okay. All sets. Okay. This is gonna be a really short first part, but nonetheless. Second part, I meant. Second part of this video. Get the puck, Jesus. Come on. They're probably gonna want an empty net, so. And that's offsides, whatever. And they're probably gonna get, like, into the zone and empty net. Possibility for an empty net goal. So. Goalie pulled. Yep. Okay. There's a goal. There we go. Exactly 1 minute left in the game. Well, It's not 1 minute exactly because I'm playing 5 minute period, so it's like 15 seconds. I think so. It's whatever. Okay, interesting. If we won that phase, just get it on goal. Alright, 4-1 win. Easy. You can't see. Oh, there you go. Dang, you can see. If you guys enjoy, please leave a like down below for the 2-part video, please. Epic gamers.